hips up. So I'd bring the right knee back towards the chest in a little bit and toe pulled up. There you go. Now, hands across the shoulders, extend the hips another inch. Now pull that foot down, off you go. Pull it down, keep pulling 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 down. Good, keep the hip extended. Excellent, very good. Try and pull your left heel to the ground now, keep pulling it down, but keep the hip extended and